Hey, welcome back. If there's any cloud cover across central Texas right now, it is a very high base cirrus, kind of a little milky cover to the skies tonight. Otherwise, we're talking about clear conditions. Live look downtown Temple. What a beautiful skyline we have. Look at this fog forecast for tonight. Take you to the early morning hours. We're seeing visibility forecast to be less than half a mile across portions of Falls and Milam County. 3.5 mile visibility for Temple first thing in the morning, under 5 miles in Waco. So not real bad, but be mindful that there are going to be some spots in low-lying areas that will be a little denser. Allow yourself a little extra time. Use those low beam headlights. Troughing is laid across the state right now. That's responsible for that bit of cloud cover we're seeing out in far west Texas. It's not really producing anything in the way of any rain now or really anticipated to tomorrow, but it will help keep our winds out of the west and keep our temperatures way above normal for the first day of December. 70s and 80s. It's just, I can't believe it's this warm as we start wrapping up November. High today of 70 in Mahia at the Confederate Reunion Grounds. Our thanks to April Perolini out in Lampasas. 75. And our thanks to Rowan Salazar. Bob Stewart in Moffitt reporting one of the warmest readings around today at 77. Satellite, radar together. Not much in the way of any rain showing up, but we do see a bit of that cloud cover into the Trans-Pecos area and back through the Winter Garden of Southwest Texas. Temperatures now 60 in Hillsboro, 61 in Waco, 56 in Temple, Belton, 55 Killeen, Coppers Cove, 54 Lampasas. You're at 57 Mahia and Fairfield right now. At the airport, got a clear sky overhead. 61 degrees, 78% relative humidity, a south wind at 10 miles an hour. The outlook for tonight is a few clouds, cool, maybe some patches of fog, and an overnight low of 52 degrees. Tomorrow, a bit of cloud cover down south, but I think most of the state is going to be enjoying sunshine tomorrow after a little bit of fog first thing in the morning. Few clouds, mild, west winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Here's your Channel 6 7-day planner, where your weekend is always in view. 52 in the morning, 75 the afternoon high, 77 Thursday, 78 Friday. Close to 80 degrees Friday afternoon in many locations. Front comes through, gives us a chance at some rain. I'm going to go 40% right now by Sunday. Ask me tomorrow, I may have a whole different story for you, Chris.
Going to ask you tomorrow, Andy. That's how this works. You have to keep letting us know. Appreciate that.